Are you still single? Guaranteed powerful prayers to locate your divine spouse. Written by Dr. Olusola Kokar. Narrated by Subhash Chander. Publisher, Tech Time. Table of Contents. Chapter 1. Introduction. Chapter 2. Reasons you are still single. Chapter 3. Prayers to locate your God-ordained partner. Chapter 4. 30 daily devotions that will attract your God-given spouse with 800 prayer points. Daily devotions, day 1. Chapter 5. Daily devotions, day 2. Chapter 6. Daily devotions, day 3. Chapter 7. Daily devotions, day 4. Chapter 8. Daily devotions, day 5. Chapter 9. Daily devotions, day 6. Chapter 10. Daily devotions, day 7. Chapter 11. Daily devotions, day 8. Chapter 12. Daily devotions, day 9. Chapter 13. Daily devotions, day 10. Chapter 14. Daily devotions, day 11. Chapter 15. Daily devotions, day 12. Chapter 16. Daily devotions, day 13. Chapter 17. Daily devotions, day 14. Chapter 18. Daily devotions, day 15. Chapter 19. Daily devotions, day 16. Chapter 20. Daily devotions, day 17. Chapter 21. Daily devotions, day 18. Chapter 22. Daily devotions, day 19. Chapter 23. Daily devotions, day 20. Chapter 24. Daily devotions, day 21. Chapter 25. Daily devotions, day 22. Chapter 26. Daily devotions, day 23. How to find a godly wife or husband, 1. Chapter 27. Daily devotions, day 24. How to find a godly wife or husband, 2. Chapter 28. Daily devotions, day 25. How to find a godly wife or husband, 3. Chapter 29. Daily devotions, day 26. How to find a godly wife or husband, 4. Chapter 30. Daily devotions, day 27. How to find a godly wife or husband, 5. Chapter 31. Daily devotions, day 28. How to find a godly wife or husband, 6. Chapter 32. Daily devotions, day 29. How to find a godly wife or husband, 7. Chapter 33. Daily devotions, day 30. How to find a godly wife or husband, 8. Chapter 34. Daily devotions, day 31. How to find a godly wife or husband, 9. Chapter 35. What you should do. Chapter 36. Contact us. Chapter 1. Introduction. Are you still single? And you are unhappy about it? Every day of the year, you keep on asking yourself some questions. When am I going to get married? Another day has dawned and here you are, single as the day you were born. Sure, no one needs someone else to be happy, but if we are trying to be honest with ourselves, love, validation, and some bedroom activities do help. So maybe it's time to stop crying into your pizza and wondering why you are going to be alone with a bottle of red wine every Friday night from here to eternity. This book is specially prepared for you to get married as soon as possible, especially if you are 30 years old and above. There are also 800 prayer points designed to reveal your life partner to you. You will discover reasons you are yet unmarried and solutions to be in a married club as soon as possible. Are you the type that you don't like meeting new people? Do you always reject any proposal for a date? Do you assume or feel that all the good ones are all engaged? Are you always to yourself, self-centered, and you don't believe in giving and take? Are you a negative person? Are you the desperate type? If you find yourself in one or all the above attitudes, then you may not get married throughout the rest of your life. Chapter 2. Reasons you are single. Are you 30 years and above and you are still single? Does it ever seem like everybody else on the planet is happily paired off with a perfect partner except you? Don't panic. This does not mean there's anything wrong with you. Nonetheless, if you are still single, please find below reasons you are still single. Scripture Psalm 37:4. Seek your happiness in the Lord, and He will give you your heart's desire. Isaiah 54:5. The Lord All-Powerful, the Holy God of Israel, rules all the earth. He is your creator and husband, and He will rescue you. You are too ambitious and want to do everything. Are you the type that devotes all your time and attention to your work? Then you have to adjust if you want to get married. If you tend to concentrate on your work and neglect the relationship part, you may not get married on time. A relationship is a big investment in time, energy, and emotion if you are doing it right. What good is a partner if you are too busy to spend any time with them? Love and romance as a married couple is the best gift in life. Scripture Luke 1:45. The Lord has blessed you because you believe that He will keep His promise. You think you should wait. Some people think they simply aren't worthy until they lose weight, amass a certain amount of money, etc. But there's no point in waiting, says Dr. Levine. Yes, no point in waiting because marriage is honorable in the sight of God. What are you waiting for? Go out there, make friends, mix with people, appear neat and decent, start dating. This will help you find your life partner. You value your independence. The best couples understand that alone time isn't just a nice thing to think about, but rather a necessity. Mentally strong people are not afraid of alone time. You can have a relationship and maintain your independence, but any relationship is going to require some level of compromise, starting with where to go on date night, through to bigger things like living situations in the future. If you're not ready for that level of commitment or want to maintain full independence in your decision-making, that could be the reason you are still single. You play hard to get. Do you pretend to be busy when asked out? Pretend not to care when you do? Playing hard to get makes it hard to find Mr. or Mrs. Right. It's likely to attract just the sort of person who will make you unhappy, someone who doesn't feel comfortable being close. Resolve to play soft. It will facilitate you locating your life partner. You think good mates are scarce. Date infrequently and you will inevitably invest a huge amount of emotional energy into each new prospect. That's a sure recipe for disappointment. Better to meet lots of people and desensitize yourself to inevitable dating setbacks. You go out there and date. You need to figure yourself out. You're going through a big life change. Like going to a new school, starting a new job, living in a new city, or living in a gorgeous and expensive life, that could be one of the reasons you are still single. It is unwise to invite a new partner into your life if you have a lot of house cleaning to do. Take your time while settling into your new situation. Love will be waiting for you when you're ready. You can't stop thinking about your previous disappointment. Holding on to nasty feelings about your former flame will stop you from moving on with life. If you have emotional baggage left over from a previous relationship, let it go before jumping into a new one.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.